camp. I hear my brothers out here, you know what I'm saying? D1 prospect. Get back to the community. Yeah. Do what we do, man.
Hey, Tom, welcome to
showing love.
Hey, man, welcome to the crib, man.
Hey,
welcome to the crib.
Got the boy Deshaun.
Yeah, I see, make sure the kids can take something with them. When they leave here, they can say, well,
y'all
you
know what y'all
doing, bro. Hey, I train with Derrick. I train with Deshaun. I train with Shannon. I train with Curry. Kids going to be able to remember that. I train with Derrick and come back and be able to say they did this stuff. So you are creating a legacy for kids that are going to be doing the same shit you're doing when you get older, when they get older. All right, any questions?
Okay.
All right, so what you guys need to do is go ahead and get all the kids. You're gonna bring them in here, you're gonna put them in
the class. The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Tootsies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, the going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy F made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your Money Records, the Army, the Navy. They ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow, like Tracy and Katie. I trust in my they never betray me. Met all these they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody
said. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them I close, no stash, please. Soon as I, you can go, leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even Pikachu. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. The same price I can make them youngins come and finish you. Lawyer being charged, he a Jewish like a voodoo. Real dope boy, 100,000 in his visa. President's attention, slide by, we don't see you. I been getting money, I ain't worried about what you.
Everything you do matters on and off the field, you know. Education comes first, cause without school, like, you really can't go nowhere.
He took his grades for granted. So he's showing y'all that he wasn't perfect. All right, we're not perfect. None of us are perfect. But we did the things to get it through. All right, go there and get A's and B's. Or even if you're not perfect, get C's. All right, don't settle for D's and F's.
I wanted to be great, but I wanted to be better than everybody else that was done. So I'll be the first one done in the weight room and I'll be the last one to leave. Still to this day, bro, I want to be back. I put in a lot of work, bro. If you want to be the best, bro, you got to work.
Real talk. I just graduated from South Fort Myers High School. I went to college a semester early, and I feel like if y'all put y'all mind to it, you can do it. You just gotta grind. That's all this is. It's a constant grind from here on out. Cause like you just want to be great. You should never settle for less. And I feel like academics is a huge thing. Like, I mean, it's great to be good on the football field, but like without your grades, like you can be the best person on the field. Like, and I've seen people that are just as good as all of us up here, but without grades, they right here in Fort Myers, not in school and not doing anything really with their life. And what they could be doing, I feel like everybody should just do their best at everything they can do. And if you want to be the first in the weight, like Derrick said, he wanted to be the first one in the weight room and the last one out of it. You should be the same way with the classroom. I want to sit in the front. You got to be attentive and want to learn and want to be great in the classroom also. And I feel like if somebody said before, whatever, like, it'll take care of itself if you take care of the classroom. Football will take care of itself.
Trust the process.
And one more thing, y'all look at the people who brought y'all here today, and y'all just wave at them, because without them, y'all wouldn't be sitting here.
And make sure y'all say thank you to whoever
was there.
Hey, you know, I know all y'all want to go to college, and all of y'all want to be on TV, be on Madden, see yourself playing with yourself on Madden. All y'all got to do is be good brothers, be good in the classroom, good grades, work hard, stay out of trouble, and all of it will come. You'll be with us. You'll be at this camp with a white shirt on, his name on the back. All y'all gotta do is those simple things, and y'all will get anything y'all want in life. When y'all get to college, a degree is very important. Y'all want that. So then we can do what other people don't want to see us doing. As far as, you know, getting good jobs and making a lot of money and providing for your family. That's what it's all about. That's all I gotta say.
Worry about what he do. Getting money like I'm from the 80s, man. Dre about to drop, man. They gon' go crazy. They know I'm the truth. Coming straight from the basement. I'm straight as a street, man. I come from the pavement. A million all hundreds, it make them go crazy. Wham, wham, wham. On a baby. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I, you can go, leave. Got M's in the bank, like, yes, indeed. Me and my dog going off the way. When you're living like this, they supposed to hate. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell him my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I, you can go, leave. Got M's in the bank, like, yes, indeed. Me and my dog going all the way. When you're living like this, they supposed to hate.
Weezy out of here.
BL Sports, we do it for the movers, man. BL Sports, man. Grinding for greatness.
Hey, you did that, Kyle. You did that.
Go.